Kamara.
Routier. Justin in the way, but it falls! O'Connor writes! Well, he certainly picked his moment! His first goal in Leeds United colours! And Fatawu was alive to it. There's an extra zip about Leeds now. Routier, outnumbered, finds Gray. Archie Gray, deflection! In no time at all, everything has changed. Every Leeds United follower, a picture of delight, a wicked deflection off Balfas. It's a real blow for their hopes. Southampton still have to play Leicester and Ipswich. Routier dances through, and a yellow card. Are Leicester going to be slaves to the Leeds rhythm? A ninth successive victory is in sight. Dan James is taking the responsibility. Teams who might have something to say about that. But for Leicester to lose back-to-back games at this point, when suffering hasn't been a word in their dictionary this season, you just don't know what effect that might have, especially the manner of it, when there are plenty of reasons to be aggrieved. But that's momentum for you. When things are going for you, they go for you. A comeback that seemed to come from out of nowhere. But the substitutes playing a huge part in it. Conor Robertson.